All right, what's going on? It's about 2:30, I guess, right around there. Getting a little, not too bad of a start here. What I got today, I got one arm dumbbell press. Got the platform all set up, the dumbbell set up there for the warm up. So I'll be doing that today, and then I move on to French press. I'll be moving on to the rack over there to do that. And like I said, those are only two exercises for today. 75% is going to be a top set for five singles right there, the work sets. Probably about 1 minute rest in between. We'll see how that goes. And just move on from there. But yeah, and then try and get you some wicked angles with the camera. But it is the 4th of July. Happy 4th of July. And this is what I'm going to be doing today. I already had my grilled food there, charcoal grill food. So that was good. Going to have some more of that later on, the leftovers. So that'll be good for the 1 hour window for nutrition. But I'll talk to you after the workout. All right, time to get to work. All right, what's going on? Just finished workout. Took a little bit over an hour. I say an hour and 15 minutes, right about there. Did five singles with 75%. 1 minute rest, maybe a little bit less in between. Moving along pretty good. Had a good meal there for the 4th of July. So yeah, so I was well fueled for the workout. So I was happy about that. So yeah, so it was moving along pretty quick. Moving from each one rep set to the next one. Try and move that bar as quick as possible. The dumbbell press for the floor to above over my head. And then so with the French press there, also it's a, you know, two, you gotta think about it's two exercise move because you're doing a close grip overhead press and then you're doing a French press after that. So you're getting double the work there and hopefully getting a lot of transmutation over to the barbell press with the dumbbells and especially with the French press with being a close grip and also with the French press move. So it's almost three exercises I was doing and just instead of just two there. So yes, hopefully I'm gonna get carry over into that overhead press lift and that's what I'm looking for. But yeah, so no calisthenics today, no stretches today, just cool down, which I'm doing right now. Try to hit the 1 hour window for nutrition there and finish up the leftovers. Gonna look at some schoolwork like I've been telling you and also just gonna catch up on some stuff I've recorded here for the holiday on the DVR. So I'm gonna do that also. And the weather's not too good out there, so it's no vitamin S today. It's been mostly cloudy, but it was good for grilling, but not for being outside. So yeah, so just gonna take it easy for the rest of the day, and that's about it. But yeah, so that was the workout today. Like I said, five singles with 75%, 1 minute rest in between, and that was about it. And yeah, so like, subscribe, thumbs up, seven up, leave a comment below, send an email, tell a friend, enjoy the vlogs, and I'm out of here.